didn't. I've tried gay sex. The fuck was that?
Well, what are you gonna do?
Sit down. Well,
why don't you make a move and sit up?
So bad.
Oh, my heart.
Bitch, slut. Fuck you, dude. Fucking punk motherfucker. What's up, Buttfuck Nation? Holy shit. How y'all doing, boys? I'm an hour and a half away. Technically 11:30, I could really break the fast. Midnight was the goal, but it was 11:30 was the last time I ate. Night's going pretty well, doggy. Just chilling. I am so hungry, I'm delirious. Yeah, I have all my stuff ready to make a burger. I'm gonna make a double fucking cheeseburger. And I'm so excited about it. I've never been more excited about anything in my life. I've been thinking about it all day. We get one kill. Two kills. Nice. Genocide. I'm so fucking pumped. I got potato buns. I got onion. I got tomato. I got avocado. I got lettuce. Butter lettuce. I practiced making burgers for the family earlier. I looked up a spice combo that I've never used before on a burger. I'm pumped. At 11:40, I'm going to leave the stream, and I'm going to start cooking. Throwing some tater tots in the air fryer. I'm going to go fry up a fucking cheeseburger. Butter in the pan. Hi, sir. Do me a favor. Turn around. Turn around. Turn around. Turn around. I was going to let you live, too. I was going to let you fucking live, bro. Ooh, hello. Hello. Oh, he hit me, but it didn't. Thank you, sir. Huh. That was a glitch because he hit me and that didn't take away any of my shield. Does anybody know what this does? The PDS? What does a PDS do? Did you read up on proper way to break a fast? Going straight up cheeseburger may give you bubble guts, but if you've been drinking bone broth, you weren't really fasting proper. All right, doggy. I hate these fucking fasting purists that are telling me that drinking fucking a cup of bone broth, which is 20 calories, fucking nothing else, is breaking a fast. Jess. PDS protects you from the gas. Oh, okay. That's fun. Good to know. You got a loadout drop inbound. Hello, pussy. Hello, pussy. Bone broth prevents autophagy. That's the main goal of a 72-hour fast. I'm not trying to be an autophagy. Maybe that's your fucking goal. Whoops. And also I was, I've done a decent amount of research on specific bone broth fasts that they do for 72 hours. And it has a lot of health benefits as well. I don't know what autophagy is, but that's not the only reason I was doing a 72 hour fast. Is it, what is autophagy? Is that preventing cancer? Because that's what I'm interested in. But the one that Dana White did that he was talking about, and the one that I talked to Chito Vera about, you could take, you could use bone broth, and they were specifically talking about it preventing cancer. Then that's literally the main reason why I'm doing it. I mean, I wanted to, like, cellular repair reduces cancer. I got it. Okay, Daniel. I appreciate the feedback, Daniel. I'm going to do this twice a year. I could have probably done it without bone broth. It's like the bone broth. It was psychological more than anything else. Oh yeah, I'm doing a cheeseburger tonight. I don't give a fuck what you say, so. I don't give a shit if it kills me. I'm having a fucking cheeseburger tonight. It's all I've been thinking about. Fuck me, I'm in the fucking heat. I'm dead, hello? Fucking pussy bitch, motherfucking cunt. What? No. No, I'm just screaming. Sorry. Bye. Am I doing French fries? No, I was planning on doing tater tots, but now this fucking asshole has me in my head. Fucking cocksucker. Ugh. Just stick with a 24-hour fast if you're going to be drinking bone broth and eating it with a cheeseburger. Daniel, you fucking fast snob. You make me sick. What an asshole. What are you fucking raining on my parade? This guy's really raining on my goddamn parade, boys. I could just go to sleep tonight, by the way, and not eat. The way that I'm feeling right now, I can just get a little more stoned and fucking get a little funky. Just get up in the morning and have a big fat fucking breakfast. Some fucking avocado toast with some. I've never poached an egg, but I could poach an egg. I bet you I could poach an egg like a motherfucker. I'm very good at making breakfast. Live for a diet plan, gain water weight. I'm having a nice fat fucking cheat meal tonight to break my fast. And then I am going to. You don't get any cellular repair benefits by breaking your fake fast with a cheeseburger. You just lost a bunch of water weight. Good job. Daniel, I will fucking fight you, you pussy, and I'll show you how much fucking benefits I have for my fucking fast, you cocksucker. How about that? Oh, you fucking cocksucker. Fuck you, Daniel. You're really in my head now. I don't care. How about that? I don't care about the cellular repair benefits. How about that? Seriously, I was feeling so good, Jizz Wizard. Genocide, don't fucking say that. That's a very guy thing to say. I'm legitimately really good at making breakfast. Whatever it is, that's the meals that I've cooked the most out of everything. So just when it comes down to it, my fucking French toast is banging. I air fry my bacon, which makes it incredible. I just make incredibly fluffy scrambled eggs. I'm good. I got the soft touch. Daniel, oh my fucking God, beat it. Holy shit, fine, I have cancer, dude. Jesus. I'd rather have cancer than fucking have to listen to you fucking make me feel like an asshole for not doing the right fast. Yes, that's what intrigued me, was the cancer-reducing benefits. Also, I mean, there is definitely benefits getting my body into ketosis. Once you're in ketosis, bumping it out of ketosis, it doesn't take as long as to get it back into ketosis. I'm going keto as of tomorrow. So, no, there are benefits, Daniel. You fucking ass. So you're an autophagy. That's what you are. That's how I describe you, an autophagy. This guy just said, you know, Lewis can't read, and he spelled it L-O-U-I-S. You fucking, whoa. Whoa. Bro! Hey now, you're an all-star. We are returning you to the front. Earn this. Also, I think there was a good psychological thing to do. It was very difficult. bitch. Sit the fuck down, bro. That guy was on autofaggy. Enemies are dropping into the area. Watch the skies. This place is kind of wild right now, boys. Another guy up there. Goma's playing it smart every time. I mean, why do I do that every fucking time? Wow. Tell you, this shit is fucking really hot in the kitchen. This is not camping at all, by the way. This is actually legitimately good playing right now. I have 5 kills. I mean, I'm... This guy was a dumbass. Should he kill me while he had the chance? Nice, dumbass.
Fire sale's done. Prices are back to normal.
Don't fucking tell me I'm camping, dog. I'm fucking murdering. Gina?
Hey, baby.
Hey, girly girl. I was not expecting that.
Got me, you got me blushing and shit.
I get it, doggy.
Dude, I'm about to snipe this kid.
Is it me? No, fuck me. I fucked up. What was I supposed to do there? I was caught. Sometimes you get caught in a shit position, boys. Damn. I'm using butter lettuce just as the lettuce on the burger. I'm using a bun now, doggy. I got potato buns, runaway Slav. Ooh. I'm very pumped. I am extremely excited.
Check your gear and weapons. We'll be deploying shortly.
That's it. We're approaching. We're at the 71-hour mark, kids. Oh. Scotty, I am a little bit delirious, to be honest with you. I'm fucking. My stomach is grumbling. I'm going to weigh myself in. Right at the end of this stream. Yeah, dude, I am pumped. I mean, look, here's the truth. I would rather just order my own food and not have to cook, but it will taste better, and it's not that much effort to cook a burger. Oh, this is it. It's the final stretch. I'm just distracting myself with video games right now. I mean, I'm debating putting bacon on the burger. I'm debating putting egg, avocado. I got all this shit in my fridge right now. I'm going like, I should just get fucking crazy. Or just make it simple. The burger that I made my son earlier today was fucking phenomenal. Lettuce, tomato, onion. Unfortunately, I have no pickles. Mayonnaise, ketchup, and season the burger really, really well. Some cheddar cheese. Call it a fucking day, doggy. I need a better fucking gun right now. Okay. Huh. Fuck right off.
Loadout drop headed your way.
Fuck. This fucking guy go. Saw me. He definitely saw me.
There are 24 enemies active. Kill them all.
Wow. Will they fight each other? You gotta start moving here. I'm in a good position right now.
Gas is closing in.
Wow. I was not expecting that to happen. How is there still 15 fucking people? That's crazy.
Supply crates are restocked. Advise you load up now.
Let's see what we can do, boys.
Nine left. Keep the pressure on.
Come on, man. Oh, you fucking pussy. No. No. I'm gonna have to smoke a blunt, boys. I'm gonna have to smoke a blunt. I'm getting myself so prepared. I'm getting off here in 35 minutes. I mean, I could be in the middle of a game. I'm not even finishing the game. Because I'm timing it out. I'm salivating. I'm timing it out. Let me roll a blunt right quick. Because honestly, smoking a blunt and getting super duper high before I fucking break my fast is going to be pretty sick, boys. I don't know about you guys, but I'm pretty goddamn pumped about this part of the night. I'm salivating. I am salivating. I respect what Lewis created, that Lewis created an interactive comedy experience, but asking him math while he plays and all other shit is too funny. I don't know what you're talking about, doggies. I'm so excited for this burger. That's all I can think about. I'm seeing little burger emojis right now. No, they're not forgetting anything because I'm making it for myself. Even though I wonder if I could order a burger right now if I wanted to. Let's just see if I wanted to order a burger. It's only going to be fast food at this time. What's mashed burger? That sounds pretty fucking banging, actually. Mr. Beast Burger? Applebee's is open right now. Yo, a lot of shit's open right now, doggy. Not for nothing. Applebee's? No. BJ's Restaurant? Wow, there's so much shit open right now. I should just fucking... Bamburger, High Burgers, all these burger places are... You know what, dude? I'm just going to go downstairs and make my own burger, and it's going to be better than all these places. And it's going to be better than all these places. Pain is starting to set in the side of my body. Now, where I live in Jersey, there's a lot of fucking food. I mean, I'm right next to Paramus, and there's like a ton. Yeah, I'm making my own burgers. I made my family burgers earlier tonight. And yeah, I'm gonna go make myself a banging ass burger. some people are like, oh, dude, you're not going to be able to eat that much. I'm telling you right now, I'm going to be able to eat so much. There's no way. There's no way. Truly fat people can eat so much even when their stomach is shrunk. How am I going to cook it? I got a really nice frying pan. We'll throw some butter in the pan. Do a little bit of salt, pepper, garlic powder, onion powder, paprika, cayenne pepper. Yeah. Potato bun, lettuce, tomato, onion, mayonnaise, ketchup. Tater tots on the side. And for the tater tots, I have a habanero ketchup that I'm going to use because we're going to get crazy. Should I throw the avocado on? Maybe. Should I throw some bacon on? I don't know. I think I should just go classic. Mustard, I'd say no. I say mayonnaise and ketchup on this burger. I do have Dijon mustard as well. My kitchen setup is pretty fucking sick. I gotta be honest with you. I always have decent food in the house, and a lot of it. Cause I have my son, my niece is here a lot. My son's here, and my chick, she eats healthy, so it's like we have a decent amount of like health shit, and then we have like snacks and shit as well. Let's see. Got time for a couple more games here, boys. At the most. Oh yeah, I'll be much happier on Friday. Daniel H, you cocksucker. I will time you out. I will time you out. You call it fake fasting again. It was particularly difficult. Slaw on the burger. I would do slaw on the burger. I don't have any slaw, though. Oh, yeah, I will be taking a fucking pic of the burger. I thought about live streaming the process of making it and then eating it, but I feel like that's too indulgent. Yeah, I got onions. I got onions. It's grumbling right now. It's the final stretch right here. Technically, 11:30 is 24 hours, but I'm going to go till midnight. I'm going to go to midnight because I'm a fucking king. That's why. I don't need to fucking tap out early, baby boys. I say I'm going to do something, I do it. What was the inspiration for this? I'm going on vacation in a month. I wanted to go back on a diet and fucking feel like this is a great way to kickstart it. Doing keto is way easier than fucking fasting for 3 days straight. So I'll be able to do that for the next month, and then that's that. Dude, Jenna, James, everyone that I've encountered has had to put up with Hangry Lewis for the past 3 days. Or you just wait and eat breakfast later, do an 80-hour fast, get crazy. Well, fucking, according to fucking Daniel, it's not even a fast at all. Because I'm doing bone broth. Twice a day I do bone broth. Hefe, you survived the tooth pulling? Good, dude. You'll survive, dude. You'll be all right. You'll be all good, doggy. Keto is nowhere near as rough as fucking starving yourself. If I could eat meat and cheese and fucking nuts and snack on things like that, oh. Shane H., I wouldn't be buying Solana anymore. I traded a bunch of my Solana back for, it's been a little bit weird. I talked to my buddy about it, and he was like, yeah, dude, you know, I would do Bitcoin or cash right now. Solana's being, I guess it was some issues with Solana not working properly. So that's why things slowed down. But now it's going back up. So I traded half my Bitcoin back for Solana again. And I did it at, Shane, you're doing it late, baby boy. You should have got in when I told you to get in a month and a half ago. You would have gotten it for 94 cents, and then you would have doubled your money. Which is what I did, and then I traded it to Bitcoin when Bitcoin was at 62. So I think it was overall a good, I'm up. Pretty good right now. Whoa. Me? No. I mean, right now it's... It's been teetering around 192, 193 all evening. But I'm getting into the trap of trying to day trade and watch it and try to trade at the right moments. You're never going to beat it that way. I think Bitcoin is a safe investment for the long term, but I don't really know. That's just what a lot of people that I know that have money say. So, just follow the money. That's what I say.
Resurgence. Survive the countdown to earn redeployment. Secure kills to speed up
Hey, man. Hey. Let me just live, dude. We could be friends. I didn't do nothing wrong to you. Here, I'll just go over here. Look, I'm just going to go over here. Hey. I'm just over here. I'm going to... No. Hey. I'm just going to... I'm gonna revive over here, man. Is that okay? I'm just going to be over here. Hey. Is that okay? No. Look. I'm... Oh, you cocksucker. Holy shit. You cocksucker. You motherfucker. You think that's gonna happen, bitch? God damn it. I just want to fucking win one and eat.
Enemies dropping into the AO. Gas is moving in. New safe zone located.
Sit down, bitch. Sit down, bitch. Whoops. Boys, I'm 13 minutes away. Not like this position at all. Yeah. Come on, you fucking bitch. I guess. All right, guys, this is it. I'm done. Yeah. I can start prepping my food. I'm fucking pumped. All right, you guys are the shit. Thank you guys for watching. I'll be back on, what's today? Is today Wednesday? Tomorrow's Thursday? Oh, shit. Oh, yeah. I'll be back on tomorrow for sure, all morning. Long stream in the morning. Show you the grub. Yeah, I'll do some on my Instagram. I'll post some shit. Live stream me cooking and eating. I guess I could, technically. Let me see. Maybe I will. Check my Instagram.